a kiss to build a dream on. In my imagination, we'll thrive upon that kiss. Oh, sweetheart, I ask no more than this. A kiss to build a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave me. And my imagination will feed my hungry heart. Leave me one thing before we part. A kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancies, I'll be with you, weaving romances, making believe they're true. Oh, give me your lips for just a moment, and my imagination will make that moment live. Give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on.
For a generation since its founding, Arroyo has lived in peace, its canyons sheltering it from the outside world. It is home. Your home. But the scars left by the war have not yet healed, and the earth has not forgotten.
Alrighty, though, that was a wonderful intro. So obviously, now I went back and I watched my own video, and somewhere in the editing, recording process, it missed the entire ending to Fallout 1. So basically, here's on how it actually ended for this canonical sense. The Super Mutants broke into Vault 13, and they just blew everything up. They killed everybody. So we're just going to say that these are not only the descendants of the Vault Dweller, but the survivors of the Vault Dweller. So yes, we're going to be... Alright, so this time I chose small guns and then also melee and lockpick, and I gave her more strength this time. I lowered her intelligence a bit and I gave her more agility. So hopefully this time things will go a little bit better. I was debating on giving her like anything else, but I decided not to at that point. Oh no! I forgot to change it to a female! We cannot be a dude! We can't be a dude named Jenny! No, Narg, I don't want to play as you. Jenny Melev. Gosh darn it. Alright, there we go. Small guns, melee, lockpicking. Female. Age 18. Alright, so I think that we're just gonna go like a different gender like every game. So in Fallout 3 will be male. Fallout New Vegas, maybe it will be a male as well, and then we'll just be a female in Fallout 4. Because I really like Nora in that game, and I feel like that canonically, that at the end of Fallout 4, that if we do see anything from that in the fifth game, I think she'd be the one that'd be leading the Institute, because I do believe the Institute is the canon ending to the game. Hello, giant ant. May I speak to you? I would say like a 52% chance, and you're telling me that we cannot hit it? Yeah, look at that. That is way better. All right, I like this now. This is way better. There's no scorpions in here this time. Oh, nope, there is. Never mind, I just couldn't see him. Yeah, look at that. We're doing more damage this time and everything else. So, my bad for not picking strength. When in doubt, if you're gonna use melee weapons, you always gotta have strength. But, obviously, they're not gonna give you any weapons. It's not like in the first game where they gave you, like, a couple weapons based on whatever you had. Where is it? Ow. And it's dead. All right. So somewhere there has got to be a key. Let's try over here. It's another giant ant. Not really too worried about a stupid ant. Ooh, okay. I want it to get a little bit closer to me. Like, I'm guessing I'm looking for a key or something here. Maybe there'll be something inside this pot. What is this? Healing powder? Oh my god, yes. It's like you're telling me you can't reach right through there. Oh, we don't even have any AP points left anyways. Come on, you stupid cat, get inside the room. Yeah, then they just die with one hit. Alright, good, good, good. So I guess Jenny will be... Oh, I'm poisoned? Let's see if the healing powder can take care of that. Strong kick. Please take me out of combat mode, thank you. Alright, so there's gotta be a key somewhere around here. I really don't want to have to cheat, but if I have to cheat, then I guess I'm gonna do it. So we're just gonna kill all the enemies here, and if I can't find it, then I'm just gonna look it up and find where the key is or whatever I need to do. If it really is just lockpicking, then that's really sad since I picked it as my ability. I think it's dead now. Might as well just take the rat scorpion tail. There might be something important with it eventually. Like I can sell it for some good money. Just a bench. Bench. Just lots of benches everywhere. Oh, I didn't even see you there. Hello there, buddy. Ooh, that took a lot of damage. Not like it matters for Jenny Melev. Take another spear. Yeah, well, I guess I'm just gonna have to cheat then, because you know how that goes. I really didn't want to have to do this. But oh well, I'm gonna quickly save the game in case anything happens. Alright, so I finally managed to get past that stupid door. I forgot about the skill dex thing, and I had to look that up. When I was looking up, it's like, oh yeah, use the skill dex to get through it. I'm just like, god damn it. So, yeah, I'm into the second area now. What's in here? Oh, that's more healing powder, I believe. Yep. Cool, cool. Okay. Alright, well, since this thing's just gonna be chasing me down, I might as well just kill it. And it's dead. Alright, come here, little ant. Oh, I guess big ant. So I'm guessing I have to get to the, I guess there's something in that chest that'll help me get into that room. Probably a key, unless it's more lock picking. But that key door does not look like the normal door I've seen. What's in here? Explosive. Okay, I'll take an explosive. Explosives, I like explosions. I like it when they get close enough for me to be able to fight and stab them instead of me having to walk through them. More healing powder, please? What's this? Is that alcohol? Antidote. Oh my god, is that for poison? Awesome, nice. Gotcha, you might as well just, might as well just use up this healing potion and, healing powder as well. Just to get that little bit of health back. Bomb it is then. I don't know how far away we need to go. Now, is it emitter in real time? Because if that's the case, then I would have only used it for 20 seconds. 10 seconds even, because I could have just run away pretty fast. But, yeah, so it seems that the goal of the game is to obviously get the, Gek. And I'm guessing that the Enclave soldiers are going to be the ones that are going to have it. I know they're Enclave because of their armor and stuff like that. Ooh, okay. There's somebody else over there. Ooh, there's another chest there. Let's go get that chest. I forgot to switch back to my weapon. More antidote and more stuff for carrying the poisons, or healing powder, that's what it is, more antidote, more healing powder. Awesome. See you there, little ant. Oh, they're ganging up on me. Powder in. Oh wow, that was a full heal as well. Last time it didn't even give me the full health. Nothing in this chest. Lockpick this again. Hello there, other fellow trial taker, I'm guessing. Greetings, Jenny Melev. I have the honor of being your final challenge to continue this quest. You must defeat me in unarmed combat. Shall we begin? Like, he's only doing, like, very minimal damage. I'm just, like, kicking his ass. Are all of your tribes so weak? I'm getting more hits than you are, buddy. Oh, God. Alright, this isn't going out that well. It's like, I'm not trained in unarmed combat, I'm trained in melee weapons. How much health does this guy have? You have defeated me. You are worthy, chosen one. Thank you! So is my stuff back inside this chest then? That bad. I say, like, this guy do better not have much more health. Is this what we are guarding? Literally, the Vault Dweller suit is what was being hidden behind this door. Imagine being like a treasure hunter. And then all of a sudden, you're just all like, this is the reward, a vault suit. I can just go to any vault and just kill somebody for one of these. I hear a doggo. Hello. I hear you are the chosen one now. Perhaps the village can be saved. Thank you. Goodbye. Alright, well, I guess this is where we're actually going to end this episode. Then we finish the trial and stuff like that. That must be the dude over there. You see Cameron, a fellow tribesman. Yeah, I think that's the guy from before, but I mean, most people look the same. Except we are wearing a vault suit now. So, I'm gonna explore around here by myself a bit and then see what the next step to the game is going to be. And, so I hope all of you had a wonderful time, and I hope you all have a good day, night, evening, wherever you are when you're watching this. Bye-bye.